Leaning in for the sign is Stewart. He has what he wants from Bethencourt. The 1-2 swung on line to center field. That's going to get in for a base hit. Rounding third will be Cord Phelps. Throw coming in by Cunningham will be cut off by Hamilton. Sliding in and scoring is Phelps. And the Tides for the third straight night have scored first. They lead it 1-0.